Jimmy Guy Gang, we back for another reaction video. I got my homie Todd in the building.
Hello, how are ya?
Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and do if you ain't subscribed yet. We about 60 subs away from a 1,000. 60. So hit the subscribe button. We got Young and X game over. A lot of people been telling me this, that, one. This hard. Okay, I can't hear this.
Watch this. I ain't gonna lie, I don't like to listen to a lot of this.
This shit.
The fuck is that?
My shoe.
Your shoe?
He been dissing this nigga crazy, but he gotta diss him. Cause Young and Ace would've... But look, if Young and Ace would've died, Julio would've been dissing this nigga crazy. This is their rival. This is their biggest op.
I don't even like that shit.
I don't either, but you know, it's life. Right, hopefully this the last one, but he might be trolling this thing for life. You feel me? But make sure y'all like, subscribe, new video, subscribe. Yeah, let's get straight to this. I'm thinking I got the headset on. That's how you know I'm tripping. I ain't prepared for none of this shit. We drunk as shit. We as drunk as fuck, nigga. I forgot the headset.
I swear to God, I thought my shit was connected this whole entire time.
We should have played this shit. That's how y'all know this shit is raw footage, bro. We don't fake none of our reactions.
Fuck.
We don't fake none of this shit.
Thought this nigga connect my shit.
This is not no 1, 2, 3 takes. This is number one take, nigga. Like, we not. Everything we do is number one take. Let's get straight to this, bro.
Yeah, let's get.
Nigga said game over. You heard, you can hear it.
It went back straight into the car. With the dog on top of my head.
We going to the.
Yeah, I know I smoke bad people, man. You know what I'm saying? But I smoke six. 5 in the morning, I got a call. What is this?
What is this?
Dead on the floor, dead on the ride, Mr. Six.
Oh, no.
I'm steady.
That's a diss. Oh,
5 in the morning, I got a call. It was a bitch.
Yeah.
That back door.
Yeah, I know I smoke bad people, man.
You
know what I'm saying?
The back door before anybody else.
Well, I smoke six. 5 in the morning, I got a call. What is this?
What is this?
With his bitch.
He was with a couple bitches, too.
Well, he wasn't his real girlfriend, but it was just some bitches he was with. It's crazy.
On the floor, dead on the ride, Mr. Six. Oh, no. I'm steady screaming out for the law, for the six.
Fuck the six.
Four in the car, one of them dead, three got hit. I told him, nigga.
Four in the car, one of them dead, three got hit.
They don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war?
Well, I think now it's 3 dead, 1 survived.
You think so?
If I remember seeing the book, like, seeing shit, 3 dead, 1 survived.
Nah, that's...
Put it in the comments, y'all, let me know.
That's what I was saying. It was 3 survived and 1 dead. And it was, I know...
We obviously know.
Yeah, we obviously...
From my information, if I'm wrong, I know it's 3 dead, 1 survived.
Don't step a little hard around this bitch, nigga. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Ay, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch.
Hey, hey, hey. Pulling up, they could've seen, knocking off his top. Bullets through this windshield, can't miss him with this chop. I told them niggas don't come and play with me.
Play with me.
I told them niggas watch what they saying to me.
Like, you snitching on yourself. Like the snitching.
Hey, man.
The snitching
the
of yourself
police
is crazy.
Shit. The police don't know. You feel
the
me?
Snitching of yourself is crazy.
I want to.
I took the chop. But we all seen the window, though. So it, Who says it was him?
New Bill, huh?
What new Bill?
What's it called? That you can't use rappers' lyrics for murder.
So, we understand that. But they still doing it. They doing it to Young Thug right now.
Yeah, you right.
So, like, all that shit really out the window. You know what I mean? All that shit really out the window.
Hey, man, that's all I'm saying, shit. I ain't this fully on. I don't know nothing about that.
I ride with both, though.
I don't get into that politics. Come on. This ain't my hookah tip. And
it gotta be, because that's all you don't want to use.
Yeah, homies, this ain't me.
I feel like you don't want to
find my hookah tip over there.
You got that money on. That money on, that fun on, that money on. That money, huh? That money, don't play about that money, huh? We're gonna wait on him real quick while he find this little. While he find this little piece, we do this shit wrong, man. If y'all rocking, y'all rocking, man. Young and Nate's game over. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. If you ain't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button, man. We taking over all 2024. Don't worry. Don't think I'm just on reactions for a reason. Y'all know I do that 2K shit too, man. Y'all know I do that 2K shit too. I will be on that motherfucker. I will be dropping you niggas the fuck off. Like I did last year. I had that 81% for a reason. Hey, Kobe in that bitch. No Zen. I don't need that shit. I shot 65%. No Zen. I don't need none of that shit. Y'all niggas need that shit. Remember that. We will be getting back on that 2K shit soon. Well, we gonna get on Madden in college. And hopefully some other games that probably good to drop, but you know, hopefully that college shit tough, because niggas gonna be on that motherfucker. But yeah, we dropping you niggas off on that 2K25 for sure. We waiting on that motherfucker. Hurry up, Dodge. What, you out there looking for that nigga whip?
Huh?
Hell no.
Who's?
His whip.
This nigga I'm trying to look for.
Fuck. What the one you just had?
It's right here. Dead homies. Let me do this.
You finna go wash that bitch off. We just put the cars in there. It's not gonna hit.
Yes, right, you know I don't like it too bad. I just like to put my hookah tip anywhere. Play this crazy hooligan stuff.
Knuckle song. This is knuckle stuff.
Step a little hard around this bitch, nigga. I told them niggas that don't want a war with this shit. You want a war? You want a war? Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch. Step hard around this bitch. Hey, pulling up the clip of scene, knocking off his top. Bullets through the windshield, can't miss with this chop. I told them niggas don't come and play with me. I told them niggas watch what they saying to me. Nigga, I kill for shit like this. Nigga, I live for shit like this. And a nigga went to that grave and took a picture. They got hit. And a nigga that made the list, I bet they got that shit split. And a nigga I caught a trap, bet they got his shit flipped. Nigga, I caught coming out the trap, I bought the car and bust him. They saying rest in peace to him, I'm screaming fuck him. Tell our ops to come outside and slide for six. It ain't a war that y'all can't run, you boys can't hide from this. 5 in the morning, I got a call, what is this? Dead on the floor, dead on the ride, I'm missing six. I'm steady screaming out for the law, fuck the six. Four in the car, one of them dead, three I hit. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch. In this trip.
I told them niggas.
I go all his dishes. This my opinion. Don't take
this
it out of context.
That's crazy.
All his disses have been trash. He has not been talking about nothing. Literally nothing. Literally nothing.
They don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch. Damn.
Hey, who wants sweet ball game, nigga?
Ball game.
Don't doubt what they call me, nigga. Bitch, I'm running shit like Tony. I was always
heard that.
Cause I got bodies under my belt and all I know is shoot. What 20 do down inside my eyes, I lost my mind.
What you doing?
Karma do the all, I know, get back, do a time. 5-5-6, increase the murder rate. The body on the way. Mask on, get up close, this another close case. Got Julio shots to the face. 5 in the morning, I got a call with this bitch.
What is this?
Dead on the floor, dead on the rob, Mr. Six. I'm steady screaming out for the law, for the six.
Oh, no.
4 in the car, oh, no. When I'm dead, 3 I hit. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
They don't want a war with this shit, no.
Oh. I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch, ho. Oh, oh.
Fucking Dundalo, man. Fuck. Niggas all day, these niggas don't wanna go to war with me, man. These niggas don't want this shit, bro. These niggas don't wanna go to war with me, man. Fuck.
Hey. What I was thinking, what if that was his hitter?
Right here?
Yeah.
The dude that did it?
Like, that's what I'm saying. It's just, if it is him, he crazy as fuck for having that nigga in the teaser video.
So. We all know who the fuck it is, anyway. Glasses. You wouldn't know who the fuck this is. Unless you know this nigga body type. From right here, this nigga like a great guy. He just likes security.
I don't know about that.
I said that, bro. He like a great fucking guy. Both of them.
That nigga look like a little menace.
Fucking glass.
That nigga
was like, fucking
road, that shit. How you feel about that, talk? I ain't gonna lie, I was being. I don't know why everybody hopping this shit up. Like, it's like, it's not a really, like, me. I'm thinking about King Von, Lil Durk disses. Them disses.
Yeah, talk shit.
This is like playing around, get the views. You feel me? Get the money out. Talk your shit. You feel me? That's yeah. All you doing, talk his shit. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, leave, make sure y'all listen. Most of these disses don't get played again anyway.
I don't like to listen to this, but that was. I don't know what to say about
it. It did what it had to do. You didn't
have to do it. It did what it did.
Make sure y'all like, subscribe, new, you ain't subscribed yet. Then we gotta get you out the time we go.